Another episode of this fucking series. Always start with horse. I don't know what I did. I right clicked. I didn't know. Right click also don't do me any favor. Okay, I have no fucking clue what I'm doing. There is so huge RNG bullshit. I feel terrible. Fuck it. Well, that was annoying. I can't deal with anything. This is just impossible at this point. In the game, once you fall behind, you'll keep falling and keep falling and nothing you can do with it. This is GG. I have no idea why he botched this. It makes so little sense. Wait, he had 6 units, I didn't know they can have 6 units at the same time. Bunny boy is cute. But problem is, we cannot support this. We support this, and do I have anything I could find? Possibly, maybe. This will give me higher chance of winning. Nice, we can trade 2 units. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, we might also rat level 3. Not because it's a fucking great unit. But because I have no idea what I'm doing. That was annoying. This speed was absolutely perfect for my enemy. Keep copium. I hate the scenes, I hate every single fucking one of them. I'm winning thanks to this too, and they of course didn't get the buff. Absolutely this. Can I sell it, please? I can sell it, I can buy it, I can sell it, and I can buy it. And I can even peel it, but I might need it for next turn. Absolutely yes, absolutely yes, absolutely yes. I really like Bunny Boys, but we cannot afford them. Nice, he survived. Good fucking luck, enemies. You will fucking need it. I'm done. Oh fuck, oh fuck. Melon shit. Barely. I'm winning thanks to my amazing abilities that manifest themselves in this game. Okay, we wanna buy this. We wanna peel. Instant peel. We might also buy ox. Absolutely yes, probably yes, possibly no, but still please. Okay, now my current build looks like this. I knew, I predicted this shit. I predicted this shit as well. Okay, I didn't predict this, but it didn't matter. I'm still better. Okay, I also didn't predict the twinning, because we got absolutely no right to win anything. Oh, please, let me combine these two units, thank you. We wanna buy cow. And now, milk. I feel like this is hard carry, or at least unit that is working. Each shop would give random friends. Oh fuck, I should have sell it and buy this. Yeah, that was stupid. Let's start back to the end of... This is pretty cool. So we can do this. Buy. Sell. And now he get buff, and thanks to his buff, he'll deal even more damage. Damage that we desperately need, because my units absolutely doesn't work. Oh, this is nice, we can trade first unit, and... That's it. I was prepared for it. Okay, this is a problem, because now that ship will be absolutely terminating. Okay, that was hard. Like, I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, honestly... Yes. Absolutely yes. And we can roll once. I didn't expect any miracles anyway. And we can move this ahead because it's so fucking great unit. I mean, I don't know how the hell with no scaling at all and absolutely nothing. Okay, I trade 2 and now I trade 2, 3 and now it's a problem because he have Digby. 3 heart for 1 B. This is so terrible in this game. Can I fucking sell it? I hate you. I really do. I cannot. I could potentially sell you. For you. Before attack gain 2-2. This might be worth freezing, but it would need melon shield at least. What is this build? It's looks transition? This is transition build of this guy? It makes no sense. I mean, look at this. My fucking slime will go to decimate entire build of this shit. And of course Digby, naturally. This absolutely yes. We can buy this because at this point of the game we no longer have anything. This will give me +1/+1. Normally I would never bother. I don't wanna buy it. It's not that good. Holy shit, no, please. I don't know. And there is absolutely no way to stop this shit. Okay, never mind. I have some spare resources. I don't know how it happened, but he's winning. Because this trade 2, and this trade 3, and Shark Queen. Absolutely shark investment. Shark proved himself to be more than worthy. Absolutely good stone. This 20 more damage. This +2/+2. This might be bad move. I'm not sure. It's very hard to judge any move at this point. Melon shield protect me. Eat shit, Dodo. Nice trade. Eat shit, Dodo. You completely don't deserve anything. As you see, I'm winning by pure skills. Honestly, this is very good, but also cancerous, and we should probably do it. Okay, that was terrible. I hope this move will not backfire terribly. Never mind. I can see this move backfiring terribly. What's up? Missed me? Oh no. I forgot that when you have like 50 attack, melon armor doesn't work anymore. I can't win another.